Okay, Iki. We're going to the vet.
I know, baby.
Iki. You want to sit with me? I don't know if it's a good idea. Oops. Okay. There we go. I think being let out of the cage makes a difference too. Okay, honey.
I don't think you should let her loose the cage.
No, no, I'm just holding on to him.
Guess so.
Okay, as long as he's with mommy,
yeah,
I think
exactly.
He's okay.
He loves his mommy.
Sure does.
And his Auntie Marilyn.
Mm-hmm.
You, sweetheart.
Because he was hungry this morning and I finished my workout early because of going to the vet. And he's on the table asking me.
So did you give him something?
No, I didn't. Just in case she wants to do another x-ray. You're not going there, Eek. Oh. Yeah, the car is moving. Auntie Marilyn a chance and she'll go speeding. Hold on tight, Iki.
Leadfoot Lizzie.
Leadfoot Lizzie, buddy. Iki, old pie.
Stretch any day, she said.
And I can relate to that. Ever since I was an infant, I've never liked traveling in cars. I was a really quiet baby, and whenever they put me in a car, I'd just start screaming. The only time I ever cried. No, Iki, we cannot go there. Nice and warm in here. You got the heat on.